Why? Because it's the deepest impulse of a Jew's soul to pull at the very fabric of life till there's nothing left but a thread. They want nothing but nothingness. Nothingness without end.
Wow. Danny, this is great. You're incredibly articulate. But one thing. How can you believe all of this when you're a Jew yourself?
Excuse me?